Welcome back to another video. In this video I wanted to show how to make your video in a circle on the top of your video, just like this one.